So another group is called the amine group, and that is a nitrogen with two hydrogens attached. And we'll look at methylamine as an example. And you can see here's the nitrogen. The nitrogen has two hydrogens attached to it, and the nitrogen is bonded to a carbon. And of course, the carbon has three hydrogens. So this is methylamine.